Listen, Joe, how would you feel about your friend getting more involved?
What do you mean?
Well, you would write the books, and your friend Peter would be the public face of the Hopeful Squirrel. He would be David Chicago.
Well, I don't know.
Joe, this happens all the time. You wouldn't believe who really writes all those Stephen King books.
Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff, ding! Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff, ding! Scary stuff, scary stuff, scary stuff, lunch!